Okay, we're not even gonna heal up. I'm just gonna see how many fucking things I gotta deal with in this place. There are some flyers that are coming after me. It's the weakest kind. I'm not really worried about that. As long as we killed the things that are in our way. We still got some more things over here, I bet. Is it really clear? Yeah, that's cool. Really have to worry about that too much. Now, is this place... It's not respawned, right? Okay. That's great. Let's do...
Okay.
No problem.
Finds food there. Wait, there's a... Ooh, I didn't know if that would just open like that. What's this? Okay, well, I can kill that. And I can can't find 4 treasure chests. This is really exciting. That's 4, right? Yeah. These are probably gonna blow me all to hell, shit. These things are gonna explode. He's not gonna pick a single one of it.
Got it.
What's that? Orders from Snurgle.
Aha!
Hey, give that to her too. This thing is not even worth picking up.
Got it.
Okay.
Aha!
Everything goes to her inventory. I mean, those devils weren't that bad. I mean, that's a very good spell.
Got it.
Here we go. Possible upgrade. 16. I think it was you.
Aha. Ah.
Yeah, that's definitely an upgrade for her.
Got it.
Here we go.
Oh.
Oh, that's way better than what he had. 8 points every time. That is a major improvement. Now he's got a cool looking skull thing. This was what? 5 points of poison? This is 8. Amazing.
I don't know.
Okay, you can enchant that. You can enchant this. This is orders from Snurgle. This is going into the bottle. I used a bunch of potions to make luck potions. I didn't give one to her. She already had 24. But I gave the other one luck.
All right.
That's pretty cool. I think you're the last one that... You have nothing. Oh, this is probably better, right? Yes, it is. All right, now you got something to sell. Let's make sure everything is identified. Now, I don't know if I need to give her the luck potion as well. I ran out of blues. I need one more blue to mix with this green, to mix with that purple. And then, I think she can take another one. Because I don't think I gave any of them a luck before. And she already had 24, but the rest of them were single digits. And I was like, I'd better do that. There are a couple, he needs personality right here. Because he's a cleric, and so I never gave him one. I gave one to her, and I gave one to him. But anyway, we got somewhere in this place. Let's go see what's in this hallway here. Why does it look like this? Faster with the melee.
Oh!
That's cool, I guess. I didn't know that was gonna blow up. I was not expecting that. We need power cure. Because now I can't just go fight this stuff. I think if I get power cure for all three of them, it's like, it might take away all of their stuff. Like, he can't even cast it because it costs 30. I am going to focus more on him being a caster because he is kind of pathetic. Less than 20 points. All I gotta do is get expertise in meditation, and he'll be beyond 30. So he'll be able to cast Power Cure once. And once we get regenerate health for everybody. I love that shield, but it's red. Getting tired of all these red things I keep finding that are the best thing that I've found. Kind of want to do that, but you can't afford it.
I don't know
that. Do all this. What?
I don't know.
Everything to her. Object in here. I'm gonna let them get their stuff back, and then I gotta do this too. How about that? Selling for sure.
Got it. Aha.
Wait, what's that? Speed only 2 though. Ain't shit. Useless. Okay, give that to her. Okay. I'm gonna have to look at my inventory here, because we got room here. I need Lloyd's Beacon, so I think I want to go to Freehaven and go buy that. I will go to Freehaven, Mist, everywhere that's got water magic where I can buy that, but I think that's what I need to get next. She's got the water magic. Let's just do it. Okay, I can come back here. I've cleared out the thing again. Hopefully this place won't respawn, but if it does, I can kill this stuff. So what we're going to do right here, right now.
Fixed.
Alright, we're just going to kill stuff while she's waiting on her points.
I don't know.
I kind of want to hit that. You can't use that because you need that. He gets hit so much. Okay. Okay, nobody's got a spell. Actually, I should put him back on Sparks, but... Yep. Should put him back on Sparks.
Yes.
Okay, she's got to get back up to like 20. Well, we got a minute. Shoot, you want me to shoot something? What is this place? Come on. Oh, now we got a bunch of stuff. A whole bunch of things behind that door. I like how you can see into the room. Yeah, this fucking place, huh? Didn't want it to open when I got close to it. Oh, don't hit that. Oh, got lucky there. I wasn't trying to fight a bunch of devils and like everything. Okay. This is okay. You gotta keep your points. And she's there, so... I don't want to be surprised next time I come down here. So we are going to go after this because it looks like maybe there's something interesting at the end of the hallway. So we're going to try it out. Saving. Everything went back. Yeah. killed some things, but I didn't really kill anything. Come on. Wrong person. Should have healed anybody else. Now you have no points. Can't heal us. Hey. Motherfucker. Okay, we're at the frickin' front door. We're almost dead. Bullshit. I only have one of these. Broken gear, of course. Hey, wake up, buddy. Bad shape, buddy. Take a minute. You're gonna run out of stuff. Cause I gotta fix this poison. Diseased. Oh, God. That means I gotta go to the frickin' temple. Well, you better help us heal up. Because we don't need your sparks. We gotta fight back to those corpses. Because if we leave, then they might not be there.
Fixed.
I'm glad you can fix that.
Fixed. Fixed.
We're gonna have a tough time here. I guess, what? Still doesn't have enough. Okay, we're up into the greens. Let him save up his points. I think one more. Hey, maybe two heals. We can do two heals. This isn't. Ooh, his hit points are bad because of that disease. Let's just go. We can get this. That's terrible. Those things are so bad. We should just go ahead and help us because we are in a condition. I want to get back to that stuff. You know what? Do that. I want to get back to those corpses. I killed that stuff. I want the money. Yeah, there's that two-handed axe. Don't hit me. Okay, I can't kill that crap right now. I don't feel like trying to fuck with it right now. We can come back here. What about this? That. And then we're just gonna, let's see, where was the place I need to go? Freehaven would be good. Sorpical. Let's sell stuff.
Hello, come on in.
We can't train here because
enjoy your stay. Hello, come on in.
Oh, we're all deceased.
Can we assist you?
It is much cheap.
Luck be with you.
Okay, well, let's get rid of stuff.
Don't touch the merchandise. Come back soon.
Looking for a weapon? Come again.
Okay, so that was a bunch of stuff. I can't use that. Okay, well, that works.
Looking for a weapon?
Ah, crap.
Come again.
I don't need any of this stuff. I can enchant that.
I don't know.
Pretty sure I can enchant this. Let me try, I guess. I don't think I can do that one, though.
Looking for a weapon? Again.
Wait.
Success. Success.
Okay, she's got... Okay, she's got a lot of luck now, so that did work. Anyway. Can't use those things.
Looking for a weapon? Come again!
Back over here.
Don't touch the merchandise. Come back soon.
I think it's closed.
What?
I think it's closed.
Can I help you find anything?
Well, I at least want that, and that. And that, and that.
Thanks. Come again.
Success.
I don't need any more bottles. There we go. Where's the other one? There it is. Where did I go? Okay. Who needed merchant? You need merchant. Okay, now I need to go back to Mire of the Damned. That was where I found merchant. Wasn't there merchant in another town that I went to? Anyway, I have got the money and I got the time. First, I'm going to look for some basic stuff for my guy here. I'm going to look at his general spells. He has Torchlight. Wizard Eye Sparks Fly. Spirit Arrow. No mind magic. I mean, he's missing a lot of stuff. I think this is elemental magic over here.
The magic of fire, air, water, and earth.
Poison spray? He doesn't have that, right? $400. He doesn't have this. Static charge. It's a free spell eventually. I'll get it. It might be worth $200 somehow. He doesn't have that. He doesn't have that. Or this. I think he's got magic arrows.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay. Yes.
Alright, then there's the other place on the other side of the thing over here. And it's like mind, body, and whatever the other one is. So, he has no mind magic spells. He has Spirit Arrow. First aid cure, weakness cure, wounds.
The magic of spirit, mind, and body.
He doesn't have Bless. He doesn't have Remove Fear. Lucky Day. He doesn't have any mind spells. He doesn't have Harm. He doesn't have this. Mind blast. Okay, that's... I thought there might be a... meditation. He didn't have that either.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay. Yes.
Well, let's get out of here. Somewhere where I can train. It's expensive.
How
here,
about
but
some
we'll
training?
It.
Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. All right. We're gonna do body magic again because I'm really enjoying, you know. No, I need merchant. You gotta get merchant. It's too important. And save that too for now. She used to be my merchant person that I would just always have her do it. And I think I should have someone that's like that. So I will go ahead and put probably two or three more points into merchant here. Because she's good on this stuff. I mean, this will be coming up soon. But merchant, having somebody that has a decent price, I think is worth it. So I could at least get, in the next level, she'll have six. And she'll be two better than everybody else. That'll be worth moving stuff around to sell it for a little bit more money. So how about Jenica, I think, needs to go for earth magic. I don't know, that's quite a good deal there. I think earth magic is probably more important. I do like to use sparks. This might actually be worth it. Now, I want to go for earth magic because stone skin. And this guy here. It really makes a difference. But that's almost two levels worth of points. I can't justify spending that. So body magic would be real good, but earth magic is also very, or air magic, I mean, is, yeah. But this, too. I'm gonna save those 2 points, I guess. Everybody's got 2 points. That's interesting. Okay. We could probably all spend points, too. Yep. She does need to put points in the chain. I will go ahead and do that. She actually can't spend any points. I mean, these things are eventually necessary. But, no, they don't need to spend those points. But that chain, that was important. It's been 3 days, maybe.
Don't touch the merchandise.
They have something that I would want to buy. Yeah, why not? I'll make some money here.
Come back soon.
Finest weapons in the land.
I can enchant that, I believe. Let's try that.
Come again.
I'm gonna go to this place, and then I'm gonna go to the other two, and then I'm gonna start making my rounds again, because...
See anything you like?
Oh, this place is so expensive. Yeah, this place is too expensive. I can't afford to shop here. Is this all the same stuff?
Finest armor in the land.
Yeah, this is all the same stuff. Yeah, let him bitch at me, because he doesn't have anything I want. Wow, that's actually not bad. That's better than what somebody has. That is an improvement. 21. But it's only an improvement of 1.
What See you, tightwad.
Fuck him.
How rude!
These are low-end things. I'm gonna go ahead and, didn't make it. That's not good either. All right. Well, first of all, I can do these. What do we got here? That's not bad at all. Okay, this sucks. Give me the resistance to sleep. Better than a plus one, whatever the fuck that is. This is shit. That's shit. Wait. Thought somebody's stuff was broke. Okay. Well, I cleared out the one place. And I guess I need to go back to the other one. I didn't really, yeah. Okay, I need this guy to be the person that's highlighted. Okay, and then he's got to cast fly. And then, yeah, we're over here now. A couple of things that I didn't kill yet. They must have ran away. Hello? Kinds of stuff going on down here. Can't figure it out. Shit. That's shit. This is probably not good enough. She can enchant that.
I don't know.
Actually, give this to her because she's gonna have to get it identified for a little bit cheaper. The door is locked. And the door is locked. Let me go back to this. Okay, I think, well, I just can't open that yet. What's his name is diseased, and I need to just buy that cure disease potion. Spell, whatever. Nothing in here? Oh. Found some money and two food. Found a thing. Green liquid. That sounds like you. Well, that works. I thought green was personality, but whatever. This place, I swear. Uh-oh, at the very large room. I don't like the shape of that. Ah! Yeah, this place is probably full of fucking things. I don't see anything for us, but there is a disease that I gotta do something about. I got stuff.
Ah,
that's junk. Shit. Shit. All right. I just gotta keep fucking with this goddamn place. We're not in bad shape at all. There's no reason to leave. I just want to go do something else. I got all this money. And I couldn't buy new stuff. I want to go back and do another round of buying stuff. That was fun.